Hi, I'm Elizabeth. And you are?
Nathan.
Nathan, hi. How did you find out about our group?
It was recommended to me by a friend.
Well, it's nice to meet you, Nathan, and I hope you'll consider staying.
Just not sure it's for me. Not really into the whole sharing thing.
Well, it's certainly my belief and hope that you will find this to be a safe and familiar place. If you were willing to come all this way, it shows that you already know you're exactly where you need to be.
Hi, my name is Cindy, and I lost my son.
Monster! A heart lost at sea, a soul turned so cold and stormy. The rain from my eyes, telling 1,000 stories. A fortress of ice to keep out the demons that hold me.
I am Nathan. I lost my girlfriend, Sarah. She was pregnant with our child.
Are you ready to let your walls down, Nathan?